Ladies and gentlemen, Detroit Thor!
Detroit Thor.
Explain why his package is Detroit.
Explain why you don't have...
So we opened up the package, and it came with one side of the helmet.
What the fuck?
It came with one side of the helmet, and Mjolnir was not included. Oh, so here's Mjolnir.
He doesn't have the weapon either.
Yeah, I'm just going in every room here.
Hey, at least this is a cool chess piece. You're, like, auto-adjusting everything.
Man, where the fuck am I going?
Hey, I got a cape, though.
Yeah, but you're missing half your helmet.
Oh, and if you look at it like that, it looks like a good Thor costume.
Doo-doo-doo, that's my room.
Thor, a mighty star!
I'm gonna try to go through the hallway and go to the other side.
I'm gonna constantly be jumping in and hitting people with this.
Alright.
Oh, there he is!
He's gonna hit us with his mighty
holy
hammer.
Shit, look at him. He's drinking his life away now.
I'm like a jackass. Oh, look, we got a guy named Coots here. He's totally not Thor. He's not wearing a fucking mask. So what's going on, Coots? Oh, hey, Thor got here. Thor. And here's the guy with the pretty pants that I'm going to touch later. How you doing?
Doing great.
Doing all right.
Better when you touch me later.
Well, welcome to my my cable access show. It's all about drywall. Thor, I saw you got a hammer somewhere. I don't know, maybe you hit it in your ass. How do you, how does that thing work on drywall? So, next topic. Now, people don't know this, but law enforcement has a lot to do with drywall. You have to keep that drywall in check while it's drying. You know, it has to turn into a wall. You got any, police-like tips that you could give me to help, you know, maintain that drywall and keep it in place?
Store it in a cool, dry area.
Well, I was thinking maybe you use the baton to frighten it a little bit. You know, police, excessive force. That's how it works, right?
No, if you just keep it in a desert, it works a lot better than this little plastic doohickey.
Why is that bent?
I have a bent knob.
You know, I know a guy with a bent knob. It's, that's quite a condition.
Probably, all right. Mr. Thor.
Could I get here. Both of you to put your arms out, please? Put them next to each other. Please. Thank you. Leave them there. Okay. There we go. You guys are going to be, going to be cuffed together for life. You're under arrest. How do you say the rights?
Yeah, the right to remain silent. Anything you drywall can and drywall be used against you, drywall. You have the right to a drywall in a court of law. You cannot afford some drywall. One will be appointed for you. This hurts.
Yeah, all right. We got a...
Stop doing that!
Doing what?
Moving your arm at all!
We got a regular Thor Dangsicle right now.
Mjolnir will free us.
I think my blood flow has stopped on my wrist.
All right, well, they're going to die. Can you get out of here?
Are you... Okay, thank
Look
you.
At that, it's a magic trick. Magic set. I was just kidding. I'm going to take those buttons off later so the kids can't get out, though. All right, well, thank you for joining me.
My arms will fit better than that.
For the Uncle Tommy Power Hour.
Tommy out around the block.
Yeah, I know Jenny from the block, too. Okay. So, well, thank you for joining the Uncle Tommy Power Hour. And for all your drywall needs, channel 9264, whatever it was. All right.
I am Thor Odin's son.
All right, get that bastard out of here.
Thor Asgard!
Bye.
I'm trying to hit plastic. I don't know how well.
It's adamantium.
Nice. Yeah, it feels like adamantium.
Can you get done Google now or something?
Come on, man.
Yeah, I'm working on
you
it.
No, I'm not cheap. I get paid by the hour. If you pay in children, that'd be good. Nobody ever does that, though. Nobody ever goes for it. They're like, no, we don't want to give you our children. Like, hey, I just want to rent them. I don't need to own them, you know. Unless you do rent for own. I'll do that.
Did you get on Google yet?
Nope.
All right, well, this is working, I think. It's getting there.
Is that sarcasm?
No, it was serious, but now it turned into sarcasm.
Sarcasm?
No longer. It's no longer working. No, whatever.
I see you guys in there. I see you. You're just not talking back.
Oh, there we go. Okay, where do I go?
Look at that. Just
SlenderGame.com.
You kidding me? I'm looking to get... I don't know why they didn't call it slimmer. That would make more sense, you know? If you're looking to get fit, you want to get slimmer, not slender. Slenderer? I don't know. I don't even know why I'm going to play this game. I'm not looking to lose weight. I like the good old gut, you know? I can chase kids down as just as fast as I could, you know.
It's because you use a van.
Hey, that van has held many a kid. And it
has
one
of those, like, extended church vans.
You know, I don't understand that. I never actually have candy in it, but, you know, I put that sign out. They always fall for it.
Yeah, kids are stupid.
Yeah. That's why they're the perfect targets. What did he say?
Something I can break these cups.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'd be very disappointed if I actually bought this costume. He didn't fall. He just broke my handcuffs for my costume. Uncle Tommy's a fucking douchebag.
It's Sheamus cream! Whip it out. Did you see the thing?
Pumpkin pie, look at that!
It says whip it out.
We should have got him a pumpkin pie. He could shove it in his face.
There's a pie upstairs, but it looks kind of bad.
Oh.
It probably is kind of bad.
Red velvet cake!
What does it say on that, Sheamus? Like, what does it all say? Back up a little bit. It says... Like a party in your mouth. Warning, contains nitrous oxide. New easy squirt tip.
My tip squirts easily. Give it a try.
You can grab the microphone.
Go.
My tip squirts
Ready?
Easily.
Yeah.
Give it a try.
Ta-da!
Gear on. Gear up.
Nobody's dressed as the alien from the Tommy Wise show. Or, I'm sorry, Wii show.
Tommy Wise.
Someone got
show.
It.
We thought it was Y as well, and then we saw the thing.
Sheamus.
What the hell are
got
you doing?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, yeah, I know who that is.
Who is that?
What Rachel. Do you want, Rachel?
I was just trying to find you guys.
Rachel! Rachel.
Unbelievable.
Ow, ears.
Yeah, you're being loud too, so...
Yeah,
takes one to know one.
I just saw her in the chat.
What are you, like,
why?
I don't understand your costumes.
She doesn't understand her costumes.
It's a
are you
Halloween
kidding me?
Live stream.
I'm a dumpster diver.
Oh.
Jordan's a dumpster
totally.
Diver.
I'm cosplaying as the alien from Fallout 3.
That's
from Fallout 3.
James, what are you doing?
I'm Candle Whipped Cream right now. Earlier, I was Lieutenant Dangle, and before that, I was Princess Peach.
Yes, you are.
You have a question or something?
Or do you just wonder why we're wearing stupid shit?
Okay, you want.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really have a question for you guys. Oh, I do have a question. Is this the picture house?
Is what?
Is what? Spoon here?
I was just asking a dumb fan question.
Oh.
Is that not a thing anymore?
We just ignore it more.
Well, Spoon was here not too long ago, so I don't know if you're serious or not.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Lord Vega.
Is he a normal creature yet?
That would have been a good one.
Right.
You failed.
I've been away for a couple of weeks.
That's the new one.
That's the new one.
The moral creature. You should remember that.
Something, something, something dark side.
Okay. We're going to other people now. Bye, Rachel.
I'm taking a picture.
Okay.
Got a minute and a half.
Let's see if it went through.
Sheamus
no.
is eating pizza.
It's the other person. God damn it.
Mario. I'm Mario. Straight out of your nightmares,
straight
kids.
Across, yeah.
How you doing?
Are you watching the stream right now?
How you doing, kids?
Watch the stream.
You like my mustache? It's pretty good.
Okay, just...
You know, I'm gonna go save that Princess Ponch. She's a... She's... See?
I don't know, I spoke Spanish. Maybe. I would be.
Alright, I'm gonna go say hi to the Omega person. Real quick.
Vagina just like popped.
Oh,
what the fuck was that?
Oh.
Yeah, what the hell?
Alright.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, she's dead.
No. Oh my god.
Oh, she's dead.
What was he doing, like, wiping the inside? Her fucking crotch just, like, shot up in your face.
It was very, conductive.
Jesus.